Two people were killed and another person was injured in a blast that hit Udhampur district of Jammu and Kashmir on Wednesday. Details of who perpetrated the bomb attack are still awaited. According to reports, the children were collecting scrap when they fiddled with some explosive device that went off near Birma Bridge in Udhampur. Correspondent Sominder from Udhampur